that was given to you. I would like to say this to you. I cannot add any more than what those words told me before. And also, you know, I'm sure if everyone here is, don't worry about it. This is not a red card. It's a white card, simply telling me it is time for you to shut up. But let me say this, yes, I think you know, what you have done has saved Nigeria, and Nigeria will ever be very grateful for you in a truly place. So I thank all of you for coming and for playing your part to say thank you to this gentleman. Hama, thank you very much indeed. I can see that you have something in common. So I say, Papa, thank you. God bless you. Well, congratulations, and I wish you all the best. I certainly read the book. Of course, you know that I'm an apolitical politician. I'm not partisan like my junior boss. But I can assure you my interest is for all that are playing that part. And the only thing he will say to you is that because I refuse, I made to return politics, that is why he helped to get rid of me, so that democracy will return. And then you return the democracy into. God bless you all. Thank you. Thank you.
Your Excellency, Mr. President, someone once said, and I quote, "History happens twice because people don't listen at the first time," end of quote. Thank God, Mr. President, that you listened the first time. With your action, you've secured our nation's and Africa's political future. God always lifts up the humble. Mr. President, your humility has transformed you into greatness. God bless you, man of peace. And may God grant you peace that passes all understanding. Thank you very much.